Grimlock and Megatron teaming up for the first time, in order to survive inside the monstrosity known as Trypticon. I really like this sequel to Transformers Autocracy. Transformers Monstrosity features characters that would make you kind of ask who is the monster, or what makes them a monster. Grimlock and his Dinobots adapted forms to fight Trypticon's Robo Dragons. While they ended up with monsters inside them, they still worry for other safety. They were even willing to leave the planet to live in peace. Then you have the primordial Terranomas Trypticon that feed on volatile energon that made him hyper aggressive. While he's a monster by design, you can't help but view him as a force of nature. Then there's Scorponok and his twisted belief of the strong will survive that caused the deaths of countless people on the planet. These ruthless ways led to the Decepticons welcoming back Megatron into their faction. Funny, when he's in the receiving end of a beating, he asks Megatron for mercy, when he himself stated mercy is for the weak. Not to mention Scorponok is responsible for awakening Trypticon. So Scorponok is the monster here, due to his evil deeds. Artwork fits with the story. I give Transformers Monstrosity a 5 out of 5.